It's often the first thing you notice about a person, whether it's blonde and curled, covered with a cap, or even locked or braided. It's safe to say hair is a part of a person's identity.
Hi.
And for the Canisto boys of Cheektowaga, their hair was just that.
Everybody's kind of attached to their hair, or at least to what you look like with your hair.
This family was known for their locks and the fact that the family is full of multiples.
These three are triplets, and the two with similar haircuts are the twins.
So neighbors and classmates were shocked to find out the six boys and Mom Phoebe made a drastic decision.
Mom was pretty good. She took it like a champ, because I'd be dying if somebody cut six of my children's hair off. I would have a heart attack.
Sue is the owner of this salon in North Tonawanda. She too is a mother of multiples, and on Monday was given the tough task of cutting the Canisto family's hair.
One of the twins was just so cute. Oh my God. Like, he was just shaking his head around and just so excited to be free of all that long hair.
And one by one, each boy let their locks fall.
It was very overwhelming, and it was so funny the day after I said, I don't recognize my own children.
Family agreed that their mane would best be served on someone without. In all, 17 feet of hair was mailed to Children with Hair Loss, an organization that makes wigs for children battling an array of conditions free of charge.
It makes me feel a bit better about myself, knowing that I can do something to make somebody else happy.
Today, this family is almost unrecognizable, but it's safe to say what's on the inside hasn't gone anywhere.
The more wigs I make, the more people I make happy.
It's the same family, just a little lighter. In Cheektowaga, Sierra Johnson, 7 Eyewitness News.
Were those kids cute or what?
Nice thing for them to do. Six boys in the house. Do you think it's ever quiet over there?
Absolutely never a dull moment.
Hello.